As I follow the monarch butterflies on their migration by bike, I'm looking for adults and their eggs and caterpillars on a special plant called milkweed. Now, milkweed is called milkweed because in order to defend itself from attacks by herbivores, it has evolved this milky, latex, gluey poison. This defense stops me from attacking it, but monarch caterpillars have evolved counterattacks. As the milkweeds evolve new defenses, the caterpillars evolve new ways to attack, in a sort of evolutionary arms race. Not actual arms. It's more like a race for creatures to arm themselves with adaptations to survive. And it happens at the slow speed of evolution
and at the hyperspeed of a freshly baked cookie drama. Well, let me explain. First, imagine I bake some cookies, and then I put them on the counter.
And a kid comes by and eats them. Eating in nature is a form of attack, so I put the cookies in a cabinet to defend them until the kid figures out how to open the cabinet and attack the cookies. So I put them higher up, which works until the kid figures out how to climb up, open the cabinet, and attack the cookies. So I lock the cabinet. Ha 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 ha, I win. Duh! Until the kid picks the lock, climbs up, opens the cabinet, and attacks the cookies. As long as the kid wants cookies, and I want to defend my cookies, we'll have to keep evolving new strategies to deal with new methods of defense and attack. Now, if we think of the kid as a caterpillar, and the cook as milkweed, then the caterpillar is no longer attacking cookies, but the milkweed's leaves. The caterpillar wants to attack, the milkweed wants to defend. So when the milkweed evolved hairs to defend itself from being eaten, the monarch caterpillars evolved a behavior to shave off the leaves with their mouths and attack. And when the milkweed evolved milky latex to trap the caterpillars and glue shut their mouths, the caterpillars evolved behaviors to stop the flow of the milky latex and attack. And when the milkweed evolved poison, the caterpillars evolved a way to be resistant and store the poison in their bodies. This can be a problem for the milkweed because if nothing can eat the poisonous caterpillars, then there are more caterpillars to attack the milkweed. Instead of evolving ways to be more protected, milkweeds seem to be evolving ways to grow faster. Kind of like if I stopped trying to defend the cookies and just started trying to cook more. And so the evolutionary arms race continues, and so do I, but with a strange craving
for milkweed and cookies. Ah! I mean, milk and cookies.